Tonight, the State Forestry Commission has issued a burning ban for 20 counties across the state. Within the Midlands, this ban will impact Fairfield, Lexington, Newberry, Richland, and Saluda counties. The ban prohibits all outdoor burning, including controlled agricultural burns and burning yard debris. The burn ban will stay into effect until further notice.